Jesus suffered and how he bled and died. I'm amazed to think such grace could be supplied, for the wages of my sin demanded a great price. So God sent his only Son to be the perfect sacrifice. Path that he has trod, yet I fall so short of the glory of God. But then my sins and all